My name is Ali Al-Shehri. I'm from Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, capital city Riyadh. I work for Royal Commission for AlUla. My job title is Facility Management Specialist under the Administrative Department. I have attended Advanced Facility Management. I learn a lot because my course was in two levels. In each level, I learn a lot about operations and risk management, leadership, planning. For sure, I will use it to develop my work. It will be effect in my work and in my private life. I took around 18 courses before I came here, but I found the consultant here, they have a lot of knowledge, big experience, and I learn a lot from them. For me, they are the best. It's like this is the first training I take it in last 7 years. It is a mix of combination between the practice and the knowledge they have. The iPad was a gift from LBTC, and it was a useful gift, so I can use it to get all the materials from each course. I take it every day. The course venue, it was perfect, amazed, and organized, and it was a quiet environment. The customer service, they've been updated me with all the information, all the materials I need. Even I was sick for one day and they call me in the morning to make sure I'm good. I recommend them already. And I email my friends there back home to attend to the LBTC. For sure, I hear about them and I hear about a lot of courses they are given LBTC. For me, I plan it in next March, I'll be here for a new training course.